to come back. For the big safety at 235.
Yeah, pretty well documented, a 4.25, the fastest 40 on this USC team. We all saw the collision last year in the Rose Bowl. No different here, coming out of center field and separating the receiver from the ball.